Hold shift or option while launching the game to access input mappings. 24 tickets. Looks pretty. What the heck? Hang on, I gotta turn this game down just a little bit. Unfortunately, it's too loud in my ears. That's probably better, which means this can get cranked up a little bit. That might be better. Alright, that's better. Wait, hold on, I thought I just... Oh my god. What is advanced RNG? What is a free ticket? Fixed start menu. What is it? Cheerful facade. What? In-app purchases? What? What is that? Let's... Oh crap, I can't... 10100110 10. One O, one O, O one one O, one O. That is 666 in decimal. Is that a snowman? What the heck? Obscure options? Take the plunge and let the feast begin. Pony physics? I mean, I guess I probably want those. Sure, I'll take a free ticket. Oh, I got a ticket. Oh, this is... Okay. I'll turn on the advanced RNG, sure. Sure, I'll fix the... What the heck? Oh, I can't undo that? I can't undo the devil option? I mean, in-app purchases are bad, so I should probably turn that off, right? I can't undo that either. Oh. Oh. What? Wait, so... Where's that fix? Oh, I can't change that either. Alright, well, this is already, like... What? What was that? What happened here? What is this? Check start pressed, start to leave, enable start. Oh. What? Okay. This is like the weirdest, most meta game already. Oh god, it's this thing again. Oh no! Oh jeez. Oh, I think I see what just happened there. Alright. Holy crap. So, I just realized what happened there. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're busy. Oh no. I'm bad at these. Oh god. Wait. Oh, okay. I can do short jump or tall jump. Oh god. I'm already bad. This is about to get like Frog Factions weird. What the? What? What? Huge success. How many levels do I get here? Is it gonna keep going up? If I just, like, wait? I mean, how long should I wait? I've been getting levels, so that seems good, right? I think I want levels. So earlier in that menu, there was that little box that I had to drag something into. That cursor was going from the top to the bottom, and it was hitting the, it was like a recycle sign, and so it was recycling back to the top. If I took that out and put in the green arrow, which pointed down, it let it pass through. Wow! Okay, so I got level 100, and that's cool, I guess. I just realized what had happened back there. That's generally good, right? First attack? Alright, so level 3 is where something really weird is going to happen. What? Incredible. Dude, stop! Wait! I didn't see that at first. Start ticket disp pop-up paper printer. Oh, I can go back out if I want to. What, ticket disp? Oh, I want a ticket. I got a ticket. Oh, and it doesn't even move if it doesn't have something in all of the... Alright, well, 360 no-scope, how? Impossible skill. Experience the rest of Pony Island, insert your soul to continue. Collect sin, brokenness, paywall. Check soul, validate soul. Ah, see, I have to... Oh, this is kind of neat. So you go over here, and then this guy is here, and then boop. Crash game. Wait, what? No surrender is a achievement. Pony Island stop working, checking for a solution to the problem. I mean, I can probably close this thing. Oh, wait. Oh, what? What is this? What? Oh God. This game is so freaking weird. This seems hard. Oh no! Crap, how far am I supposed to go there? What the heck? I have been trapped in this game for what feels like an eternity. Endless playing, help, endless testing. Help.txt corrupted. Walkthrough.txt. Code block for the orange write block. Swap the loop code block for the now free continue code block. Once the game has crashed, close the two windows by clicking the... Oh, wow, it's actually telling me the X buttons. Click on the messenger shortcut. Oh, there's messenger. Oh, look at this. T-I-C-K-E-T. Wait. Yeah! Got a ticket! I wonder if you get a ticket for playing this. Oh, dude! I can just hold it down. Oh, crap! What do you reckon my score needs to be? Oh god, it's turned into a dodging game. I can't keep up. What am I shooting anyway? Are the spaceships or like devil heads floating towards me? There you go. Another ticket. 50-something? Do I get another one for getting to like 100? When does it stop? These tickets are everywhere, man. I'm just gonna chill down here. See if we can make it to 100 and get the overflow air. No overflow. There's too many of them going at the top there. Ah! Well, that's pretty good. Alright. Messenger. You have messages. Why not both what? I have 14 new messages. Hopeless soul. Hello, hello, are you there? Can you see the messages? Please respond to me. Do you speak English? You must be seeing these, but you just don't care. And why would you? Respond, you bastard. Sorry, you don't deserve that. Unless you have been reading all of these the whole time. What was that? Hello, hello? Oh, dang! I have another message. Oh, why not both? Yeah, yeah. Oh, man. Who is messaging you? Oh, Lucifer? Lucifer, right? That's what it is. There are 3 core program files. Deleting a single one will lessen the power that he wields, but we must delete all 3 to escape. Wait. Who are you talking to? What is going on here? Hey, Echoes. This game is amazing. Oh no! I didn't see what was happening over there. Garbage. Oh, I can't type anything else. I'm hitting. You're locked into typing that. Hey, hey! No! Leave me alone! Oh my god. I can't not click on it. It moved the mouse for me. What is going on here? System tech. This is a very meta game. Wait. Wait. Oh! Look at that! Okay, Havoc. This game's fascinating. Man, you just have to like notice all kinds of weird stuff in this. This game's all about noticing weird stuff. No, can't do sudo. I wonder if I can figure that out later. What? Oh god! What? 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 What does that say in the background? OV? No, you lose. Well, there's options now. Oh god. Oh no. Wait, hold on. Wait. Ah, look at that. I have to put these together. Oh, look, they even show you what you're supposed to do there. Hold on, hold on. There's gonna be something that says ticket. Here it is. No, go back. There it is. Where do I put it? Maybe I have to go in here first. What is this? Ominous humming. I did not see a door in the background. Okay. I mean, I guess that's good. I saw that at the bottom. Oh, I see it now. Hey, Syntecta. Okay, let's, oh my god. What am I looking at here? Really useless options. You can't get anything here? Pony blades? Wait. Oh god. There are better options than this. The volume goes up as I get closer to it. Oh my god. Size. This game is really pretty amazing already. I don't see what to do. Oh, here's the thing. Music goes up. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to, St. Nicholas. I don't think so. Oh god, where am I going here? Increase size again. Useless. They're telling me this side is useless. Left switch. See, this, like, all the stuff in the background tells you what you're supposed to do. This is unreachable. You can't go here. Yeah, you can't go here. Left switch. Right something. Dunno. F'd. Right track. You're on the right track. Continue this way. Wait, what's this? There's a thing in here. It says line. Ah, look at that. Thank you. kind of want to let it run into this. Oh, I can't. Yeah, look around and make sure there's nothing else going on here. Gotta watch carefully. Oh, I have a right mouse button now.
Oh, what is this? What is happening now?
I need to see what these are, what these say. Hang on, I gotta see what these numbers were. I'm gonna write them down and decode them real quick. They might be the password thing that I need. So we got 0110000101. That is 779, not actually a character, an ASCII character. 10101010001001. That is 21905, or it's a U and a back tick. 10100101011. Some of that looks about the same as, no, it doesn't. That is a weird dot in the center. 5303. None of these really mean anything. That is a left bracket and something unprintable. Or right bracket. Then there's an N and a Z. That doesn't help much either. GHT. The last one is GHT. Knight? Might? I can't even change these. Oh, see if our stack. Password info. Baphomet? I mean, that seems okay. It's everything I typed in. Code storage. What? Oh my god, are these free codes for the game? That's hilarious. Oh man. I'm sure all of those are claimed by now. Like, there's no possible way. Oh, is it? Is it Brimstone? Really? Hold on. Oh yeah, it is. It totally is. You know, it's actually easier for you guys to see it on a smaller screen. Like, it's... There it is, down there too. It is Brimstone, isn't it? What is that symbol... Like, is that symbol, in somewhere else, too? I know there's a way to get a ticket here. Oh, maybe I've already gotten it. This is really different than anything else in the game. My name was Theodore, left behind a mother and daughter. That's it? I got an achievement for that. For asking, I guess, the first question. So you can get all three of the questions. Yeah, maybe this ticket thing has already been done, because they got the free ticket at the beginning of the game, so... Alright, now that I have lasers, I guess let's go to do the next one. Oh my god. This is crazy! I'm already not good at this. It's a ticket. Getting by, but that's about it. Oh, there's another level.
Ooh, that was close.
That was close too. I have a bar.
You cheated.
Oh, my head. What? I missed what was on the screen. Guess. Azazel? I don't know what the story of this game is. I have no idea. I mean, I probably shouldn't let it out. Oh, well, that's not great. What? When did that... Okay. Unlock. Okay. So I need to go over here. And down. Okay. Thank you. Oh, what the? What just... I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened there. Why did he run off? He's got a little hoof. Oh god. Okay. This is interesting. I dodged him? Is that what happened? Oh my god. Well, I need to fill everything, so... Oh, he's playing moves? Oh, jeez. So he's always gonna play the next one or something? Oh. I think that worked. Oh, it's this again. Oh, geez. So I'm gonna have to. I can either come down like this, or I can go like this. So this is a pretty useless one. I don't want that to be there. I want this one to be like this, probably. See, I don't like this. I think I messed up. Wait, can I just do this? Like, leave these around? Wait, what? Oh, he put them all in? Oh, jeez. Alright, never mind then. How come we got to do that? Is it the same set of tiles? I think it is. Oh, because we're running out of tiles here. These moves are not great. I haven't done a very good job here. This is almost right. Garbage. Oh man, this is hard. Okay. It looks like the same set of tiles every time. So I think this path can work if I set up my tiles properly. So I'm going to use this entire side for reset storage. reset and then two more greens. So that's good. Reset goes over there. Green goes over there. There we go. Oh, I got the last move here. This'll work. Interesting. Just gotta make sure there's nothing else interesting on this screen. It looks like it's just this. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's another one of these. I need a swig of lemonade. What are those boxes? Bring blood. Where am I going? Okay, so I pretty much have to, unless these are like teleports or something. Actually, I don't know what this is. This is gonna, I'm gonna run across this path. I don't have much choice. Oh, you can't move them. Oh, God. Okay, well, this is a good start. I don't know if I have control over where he places his tile. Does he always place it underneath where I move? Well, this would be good right here. That's not great. Oh, I can move that. This can go here. That's fine. There are lots of places where this needs to go. So we filled in all of these with, like, goodness. I don't know. Maybe I needed to actually come back through here. I'm not sure. Well, this needs to go there at some point. We could use that over here. Have I run out of... No, I don't think so. I think this can work. This is all fine. I think I got it. That's not too bad. We did it. You have been deceived. Core file missing. Oh. So this guy that I'm helping is probably maybe some bad guy. I got a achievement. It says meltdown. Okay, now what? Satan tech. I mean, I guess I proceed, right? I saw hopeless in there. Yeah, it deletes System 32.exe. So I have a blank password. Another round of Pony Galaxy? Is this different? Oh my god, is this everything I've done so far? After inevitable failure, pulled the screen away from you mockingly. Click it and spray lasers everywhere. I show up and give you a portal. I am level 381092. Triangle.ping. Yeah. What do I do with that? I'm just going to keep this over here. This looks the same. I wonder if there's a version of Pony Galaxy where I get a certain distance with score zero. Like if I just dodge it enough. Oh god. I don't know if it's possible. The hitbox in this thing is terrible. Oh, come on. Yeah, I don't know if that's possible. Was it 50 last time? Let's try for 50 again. Seem like it. Let's try for 100. It's pretty satisfying. It's like strangely satisfying. Well, just see how. Is it rotated? Am I imagining things? Oops. Is the screen rotated now? Was it like that the whole time? Okay, well. Whoa. 2734, huh? I wonder then if one of these numbers that I got from before is his password. Let's see, hang on. Whoa. I'll open up what I want. Security exception. Why won't it let me put this anywhere? There's got to be a place that I can put this. I just don't know where it is right now. The worst possible security. Something less than 5% could allow me to open another portal. Oh, that's what you need the portal tool for. Delve into Pony Island once more. Nothing else. S of Satan. Whoa, what is a beeper? 4%. Oh, that's corruption, not security. So how do I find it? Oh, maybe I have to. Pony Island. Wait, do I not have Pony Island? I have Pony Galaxy. Boop. Oh, the corrupted profile next to mine may be worth investigating. Oh, what? Okay. Password backup? Seems good. No core file. Look at that. His father pure. Fail? No, evil. His father pure evil. No. Yeah. Is that, you think that's his like password? Wait, why is this out here now? It's on every page. It's on every page now. That might be something. Guest none. Ponies. I am error. Nice. Nice little Meat Boy reference there. Or no, it's not another Isaac reference. Not Meat Boy. So ponies, okay, that's good. But also we got this little eyeball thing. Yeah, that eye is looking at me. Oh, jeez. Ponywing.png. Sweet. Where have I heard that before? Settlers of Satan. Oh, I can go into his messenger. Wait, also, what's this? What? Uber Satan plans. Pilot position. Lasers from here. Whoa. Right arm for stomping attacks. I will make him proud. What? The novelty desktop PNG. Wait, what do you mean? Oh god, I don't know how to play this game. What did I... Oh, okay, I bought a road here. I have to get 666. How do I? Oh god, I don't know how to do this. Let's try that again. How do I restart? Oh god. What card am I buying? Oh, there we go. Okay. It's broken now. Alright. Oh, it's like a mech that he's building. Anyway, oh. No, I'm still guest. What? Hey, Gypsy. Alright, I guess he isn't actually gonna talk anymore. Still don't know what that is. La la la. Alright, here we go, back into Pony Island. Another round of